Pune Warriors' jinx continues as they suffer their seventh successive loss in the season four of the Indian Premier League. Now, despite a spirited half-century by Manish Pandey, Mumbai Indians beat the Warriors by 21 runs at the D.Y. Patil Stadium in Navi Mumbai.
Not the start the Mumbai Indians would have wanted. Losing blizzard early, followed by the price scalp of Tendulkar. T. Suman's 16-ball 36 runs saw Mumbai reach a total of 159. But now, without contributions from Rayudu, Rohit Sharma and the big-hitting Pollard, Pune had the worst of starts, losing a wicket in the very first ball. After that, it was all the Mumbai Indians' show. As the Warriors fell like a pack of cards, cameos by Uthappa and Manish Pandey didn't help Pune as they lost their seventh consecutive match. Sports Bureau, Times Now.